these are still qualifying runs, but the passes are happening fast and furious now.
I was just trying to read the driver's briefing.